I'm Garibolkas with Last Breath TV, and this episode of Image Autopsy, we're going to look into a deer we called Josh. We're going to dive into understanding how a mobile camera can be very important, especially when talking about situational awareness. The farm we hunted Josh on is about 60 acres and comprised almost all of agricultural ground. In fact, 54 acres of the 60 is tillable with some rolling waterways. The other six was a narrow strip of timber that ran along a creek that cut through the middle of the farm. It's important to note that this creek was very pronounced and quite deep, and the timber on each side was only about 10 or 12 yards wide. So the amount of timber to tillable was very, very small. The year we harvested Josh, that farm was in corn. And earlier in October, actually one of the first days of the season, we went in and skirted along the creek to hang a Moultrie mobile camera and a modem right along a heavy creek crossing. The Moultrie mobile camera and modem were set up pretty close to one of our stand locations. And several days after hanging up that, we noticed that the farmer had opened up the end rows in the cornfield. That exact night, we got pictures of Josh right in front of our stand. With the field being open, we knew that this created a natural highway, if you will, right along the creek bank, right by our stand. And we only had a few days until the farmer would finish harvesting the rest of the field. The following days after that, we hunted there as often as we could, knowing that this highway would soon be diminished. The take-home message from this is that mobile cameras allow you to be aware of situations that are unique to specific farms, or maybe that have short duration. In this instance, understanding that there was a narrow window when we had a natural highway or a corridor that deer like to frequent before the rest of the field opened up allowed us to go in and hunt a deer in early October to yield us a shot opportunity.
We're in a stand. Grant and I hunted here last night. We saw one of our hit listers 110 yards away. Same exact wind. It's rainy, a little bit colder, but a lot calmer. He's coming this way, Jeff. I drilled him, didn't I? He's down. Did that just happen? Dude, this is the first day I've been in a freaking deer stand. We knew that deer was in here, man. He's not even 40 yards. I hit him good, didn't I?
That's a nice buck.
He's dead.
And I gave him a couple sweet kisses on the Nighthill Natural, and I mean, he walked a string right over to me. I shot him at 34 yards and he didn't run 40. So not too bad for the first sit of my 2018-2019 whitetail season.